Using relay tackles too. Is that a Duratech boat? Is that a Duratech?
Your boat, Duratech?
Yeah. Those are the best boats made. It must be a big one, Dennis. There it is, it's at the surface now. It's 20 feet from his boat. It's a big one. It's a great camera, but see, it's out there still. It's biting pretty good. He's fishing with ultralight tackle, just like I do. I fish with.
Up from the bottom.
No, he's using ultralight. You'll see he's just using the surface. They're down, they're at the surface at this time of year. So now we know where to fish. Lure out there, Mr. G. Could be a school of them out there. You're doing a great job! It's either a Laker or a Brown. What pound test are you using? What pound test line? 4 pound test he's using. That's all he uses. He's putting on a big fight. You need to get closer, Dennis, please. I'm gonna get a good close up of the fish. Oh, he's huge! Looks like a brown trout! It's a Laker, maybe, actually. Congratulations! Get us over there. It's the best boat made, Duratech. Dennis, can you get us closer, please? Reel in your line. Forget. Yes, we do. I want to get a picture here. I'll do it. Let me take it.
Give him his room.
Here. Dennis, can I please have the room? Ah.